Here is a quick video to help you understand what back muscles are being biased or best trained during execution when rowing. First off, hairy backs can be anabolic, and second, if you have this Life Fitness machine, use it because it's incredible for the back. In this first approach, we'll opt for the top handles and a pronated grip. Here, because we are highly abducted with the elbows flared for out, we'll disadvantage the rear delts and bias the traps plus the rhomboids as we are best aligned with their given orientation, thus providing them the most leverage. The mid-back is a common weak point for individuals as most people neglect highly abducted rowing. That said, this next approach will still indirectly hit the traps and rhomboids well, just not as much. Here we are now using the middle handles and opting for a neutral grip, thus moving us into 45 degrees of abduction. This elbow position will bias the rear delts as we are best aligned with their natural orientation. In both of these, focus on scapular attraction while cueing chest up. And lastly, here we'll now bias the lats by opting for the bottom handles and using a supinated grip. Whereas I prefer a neutral grip, this will be the best approach with this machine as we are tucked closer into the ribcage, thus mechanically advantaging the lat musculature. Just make sure to brace in the core to help maintain a neutral spine, do not allow the elbows to surpass the torso, and do not cue chest up. Be sure to like and follow for more.